Coming up after the break, we'll be sitting down with a former street artist. Sweet T, as he's known in the community, is here to promote a new book of his art and a brand new fashion line. Including t-shirts, caps, and bling. Very exciting stuff.
Marcus, have you seen the trailer for the new Jimmy Siska movie?
No, it's out. Hey, pull it up,
no,
man.
No, not on this. For this, we need perfect sound, we need a big screen, we need to be comfy, we need quiet.
Have you seen it yet?
No, man, I waited for you.
You're the best. Thank you.
All right, everybody, we're gonna watch the trailer. Shut the fuck up!
Shut up!
In a world where technology connects everything.
I'm not looking for justice, goddammit.
One man prowls the information superhighway. In search of cyber justice.
I'm looking for cyber justice.
A simple line of code could devastate the whole world.
It's gonna be a cyber catastrophe.
Cyber Driver. Hit him with the code, Flurry Chip. Jimmy Siska is. Got no choice, kiddies. Follow me or die. Devin Von Devin.
We gotta get these hackers somewhere safe.
They aren't hackers, Devin. They're just script kiddies.
Hey, the car answered.
This ain't your mama's smart car. I think next time we're gonna need a higher firewall, pal.
Cyber Driver.
Action hero, badass.
Talking car, admitted, Josh. The car is cool. You know what I'm thinking? We cut our own version of that trailer. And that car is gonna help us do it.
Real? Wouldn't have us a ton of followers.
Yo, first, Josh and I will go to the studio to get that script. We'll look around and see what other gems they have about DeathSec, and we'll look for the car.
All right, so what's the deal here? Are we issuing an advisory?
No, why would we do that? They'll just patch the holes.
Let them. Don't worry, Cyberchild.
Oh, don't.
Hacker movie's gonna get hacked.
HMP Studios, we are holding you solely responsible for the dreck that is Cyberdriver. Cheesy stunts and bad dialogue, we can take. If you've insulted our intelligence, and that we can't excuse. It seems like you could do with a lesson on what hackers are capable of. And since you didn't come to us to learn, we'll come to you to teach. We are launching Operation Hack and Run. We'll show you what hackers can do. We are DeathSec.
Sorry about that.
You guys thought that movie was gonna be good?
Well, yeah, sure. They're fun to laugh at.
Cool. You said.
Did I actually say cool?
Here's what we know, Josh. Cyber Driver is shaped up to be $1 million cyber-tastrophe.
I know, you're trying to get my goats with that word.
I don't want that, man. Keep your goats.
Why would Galilee allow their name to be sullied?
You mean cyberized?
You can keep trying, but it will never be funny to me.
I'm not gonna lie. If those scenes were what they chose for the trailer, yeah, the rest of it's gonna be jack shit. And why they chose to target DedSec is curious.
Well, Chicago was a big deal.
True. Anyway, don't worry. You and me are prowling the information highway to seek out our own cyber justice. Look, Josh, we're gonna have fun with this. And I promise I won't say cyber anymore.
You know, after this, the cyber world will never be the same.
And there it is, Hook Motion Picture Studios.
Some of the crew complaining that the car doesn't... not today.
Hang on.
Hey, what's that?
Dawn guys show up at my door. No, they were nice. We had a good talk. I mean, some of what they said.
Look, we'll notify the SFPD. They can handle it from here.
So what? Are you a convert now?
Not yet. I'm gonna read the book they gave me.
Okay, guys, I'm in.
Thank you.
information.
What was that? Clear. Gonna move on.
Base to control. Be on alert. Possible targets near location.
Found it. We got the full scripted cyber driver. Go. Found the emails.
Nice. The not-so-secret emails.
Well, seems I got everything.
What about the car?
It isn't here. We'll have to track it down some other way. I'm heading out now.
An email that says the car is being delivered to a location, but doesn't say where or when.
That's okay. I think I have a backup plan. I have a paparazzi contact who knows where the car is. He's waiting for you. We'll give him...
Okay.
whatever he asks for out of that email dump. He's good for it.
Sure. You have a paparazzi contact? Is there anyone you don't know?
That's me. Social butterfly.
Congrats, Marcus. Our follower count is growing fast.
How many are actually giving us access to their computers?
All of them. That's the point. They give us access to their power. We grow a network of computers that makes us stronger. Our own giant cloud computing network.
So do people sign a contract? I vow to let DedSec own my processor?
We're transparent. They know before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing power, but never their personal info.
That's a lot of trust. Silicon Valley would kill to have that level of intrusion. Private data farming runs their whole economy.
Yeah, but we look out for our own, man. That's why people are joining our movement. To make a statement against the technocrats.
911, please state the nature of your emergency. We've tracked your location. Police are coming.
I didn't see you there.
What?
Motherfucker!
If you want deets on where the car is at, better have something juicy for me.
Like Jimmy Siska and pop star Nelly Shire?
They are banging. I knew it. See, okay, now we're talking.
Consider it sent.
Hella cool. Coolosity. All right, I sent you the GPS of the car's route.
System check.
Sweet! Let's roll.
All units, we are in pursuit of a stolen vehicle from the movie studio. We have an alert on a possible felon near your location. Over.
Do you feel the need?
The need for speed! Well, I'm authorizing myself, motherfucker.
Wrench, you hear this?
The car's talking.
Dispatch, can you run a check? Is this a part of the movie? Crap, I need help.
Your face is too dark for my sensors to see.
Bitch, I'm black and I'm proud. Tell your sensors to calibrate that.
I have no weapons for black.
No, of course you don't.
Hands and feet inside the tornado at all times.
Hang on to your innards, Devin. Together, we will carve up the streets.
Wait, did you just say a line from the movie? Wrench, you hearing this?
I am one nitrous-jacked smart car.
Oh, wait, did you just say the car quoted the movie?
Yeah.
That is so meta.
way. I am Devin Von Devin, and I am...
You are not Devin. Devin Von Devin is handsome and swarthy. You are not.
Oh, come on. I'm sure as hell swarthier than any dude named Von Devin. Damn, Silicon Valley couldn't hire one brother?
My Galilei creators think of everything.
Yeah, maybe not everything. Man, this car is something else.
Yeah, well, kudos to Galilei for getting the studio to pay for this lemon.
Lemon? Did you hear it? And never mind voice recognition. I mean, sure, it needs a smack upside of scripting, but it had cogent responses. Do you know how much work had to go into that? Galilei has been talking about machine learning for their Mars probe, but man, I didn't expect it to be as advanced as it... Oh, man. I know it!
I do not approve of you driving me, Marcus. You're not as swarthy as Devin Von Devin.
I knew it had too much smart ass to be smart.
Wow! Shiny and new.
So it wasn't responding at all?
Well, does that count?
Yeah, fuck you, man. Fuck you.
The car's designed for autonomous control, but nothing's there or even calibrated. It's capable, but suboptimal. Not junk.
See? That's what I'm talking about. Think positive.
It's just stupid. So that's the plan? Fix a smart car the space company couldn't?
Problem?
No, we got this. Hmm.